Hey, welcome back to the channel. Drop a like, subscribe, let's get into it. So y'all already know what today is. Today is the day where I go over how my week was without social media. Okay, so let me start off by saying that this has been life-changing. All my problems gone. Anything that you could have thought that was wrong with you automatically disappears. Now, obviously, I'm joking, because there's no way, but obviously, you hear YouTubers take this ridiculous approach, that's not the case at all. So, let me tell you how it actually went down. So, the first day was rough, man. First day was ridiculous. I can't tell you the amount of times I opened Instagram, I just went to my feed, and then before I started scrolling, I'm like, what am I doing? Like, it's such an impulse, it's ridiculous. Like, you don't even think about it, your brain is fucking pre-trained to open up social media and just start scrolling before you even think about what you're doing. You're like, holy hell, slow down. So I was able to get more control over that as the weeks went on, so that's good. Now, let's talk about this no YouTube situation. So, first 2 days, no YouTube. Man, do you realize how long the day is? The day turns into this long, 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 crazy thing. Hours don't even seem to go by. Minutes, you pay attention to minutes, you pay attention to seconds. They tick their way around the clock. That, they take a long time. And I couldn't believe it, so I tried doing some other things. So I worked out. And cool, and before you know it, okay, an hour's done, great. Well, you still got 5 hours to go. Or like, you still got the whole day ahead of you, and you're like, what do? Call up some friends, hang out with them. Okay, that's awesome. Check the time again. How the hell is there still so much time in the day? Like, it's crazy things. Crazy, crazy, crazy things. So, let's just say, YouTube, I made it 2 days, so I have to admit, I failed the 1 week challenge, no YouTube, because, man, that was hard. But the one thing I will say that's good is the amount of time I spent watching YouTube significantly decreased when compared to the week prior. So that's progress. I'll call that progress. I won't call it 100% success, but I will call that progress, and I'm pretty happy with that. As for social media, I was successfully able to stay off Instagram. No scrolling through feeds, no looking at people's profiles, none of that garbage, toxic crap, no TikTok whatsoever, no scrolling through Facebook, none of this stuff. And honestly, I do feel somewhat different, and I can't really put my finger on it. I probably should have written some of these thoughts down, but I'm just kind of going with the flow here. I'm saying whatever comes to mind. So... I do feel better, and this might sound ridiculous, but like no Instagram, no Facebook, no TikTok, man, you're not comparing yourself like continuously to people that you see, because you do it subconsciously, man. Like, you don't even think about it, but yet you're scrolling through your feed and then you're like, oh, this is cool, but you're like, oh shit, why didn't that happen to me, you know? So some of that, getting rid of that toxic garbage was amazing. That felt freaking great. I felt awesome to do that. So I'm really happy with that. As for no Instagram, so in terms of that, you just felt better, like how your day started. So typically the first thing I used to do when I wake up, I check social media. Now without that, the day didn't seem as gloomy like when I started. So for example, say I woke up in the morning, right? And I see some jackass managed to, I don't know, do what? What did he do? Let's say he... Oh, bro, what do you do? Say he bought a Rolex for 40k, decided to share that and a picture with his Lamborghini. All right, cool. I'd be like, nice, jackass, good for you. Like, that's what I think. And I'd be like, oh, and I gotta do school. Like, you know, it's just not a healthy comparison, man. It's definitely not a healthy comparison. Someone showing their highs as opposed to someone going through their lows or something like that, right? So that was great to get away from that. And honestly, from this point forward, I'm not going to be scrolling through Instagram. Not that I'm going to do. So the next challenge coming up is a month no Instagram, and I'm pretty sure I could do that, no problem. Well, not no problem, but we're making progress, and since I saw the benefits after 1 week, I'm definitely going to stay off Instagram in terms of the scrolling. So none of that. Same idea with TikTok, stay off that. Same with Facebook, stay off that. YouTube, my goal is to reduce the amount of hours I spent watching this week by, let's say, 15%. So that's the goal. decrease it by 15%, and then we'll see what's happening from there. Gradually decrease it, because if you do, like, if you stop all at once from YouTube, you realize that there's too much time in the day. You have to gradually get used to the fact that there's a lot of time left in the day. You get what I'm saying? Like it's cool to watch a few things for your entertainment, because obviously you don't want to fucking deprive yourself of everything, right? But you have to transition to this slowly. Completely getting rid of social media, that's doable. YouTube's a lot more difficult, but it can be done. So that's my thing. Each week, I'm gonna try to decrease my consumption by 15%. That's kind of the goal right now. And if I had to estimate the amount of hours I watch YouTube, oh, that really varies day to day. But let's say on average, that's what, 3 hours a day? So let's say 3 hours. Yeah, 3 hours. Okay. Would that be accurate? Yeah, 3 hours a day times 7, 21 hours. So I have to decrease that by 15%. So 21 hours, I'll check in next Friday with an update of the stats of that, and I'll let you know some other things that I'm feeling. But in general, like, one really cool benefit, in case you guys want to try this yourself, is you just feel better throughout the day. You don't feel glum, you don't feel pissed off that someone else is doing better than you or some stuff like that. You don't feel as if you're not accomplishing as much with your life as you could be just because someone is in a really good position financially and is deciding to flex that or whatever. And sure, if they worked for it, why not flex that? But it's really nice not to have to see that garbage every day in the morning, you know? Start your day off right, get some positive vibes in you, and honestly, man, it feels pretty fucking good. I can't deny that. Absolutely great. So the idea to start this challenge was amazing. I am fucking happy that I did it. That's great. And from this point forward, it's just gonna be setting new types of goals, new types of challenges, and new shit like that, you know? Just keep trying new things, decreasing the amount of YouTube I consume week by week, because it was a pretty unrealistic goal to go from an insane amount of hours to no hours whatsoever. So in hindsight, that does sound pretty ridiculous. So yeah, we're gonna decrease it by 15%. We're gonna see how it goes. But yeah, that's pretty much the update I have. And all in all, no social media is fucking great, man. It is great. Like, you look at the trees differently. Like, that I can't deny, man. Like, you look outside and you're like, okay, it's a pretty shitty day today in terms of weather. Like, it's cold, it's ridiculous. Okay, like, can we talk about it was fucking 30 degrees a few days ago, and now it's what, 4? Ridiculous. That's life here. But yeah, anyway, man, you look at this weather and you're like, okay, this is still kind of cool. Yeah, all I'm trying to say is that no social media really puts life more into perspective. You're not continuously comparing yourself to other people, and by getting that crap out of your mind, you're able to focus on other things that really matter. Be that improving yourself, being us, being shit like that. I don't know, man. Just looking outside, it looks different. I can't explain it. Why it looks different? It looks different for the simple reason that is as follows. You're not comparing yourself to people, therefore you can actually appreciate stuff for how it is. And yeah. So that'll be it for today. If you want to give this challenge a try for yourselves, try it. I really recommend it. Go a week, no Instagram, don't scroll through people's feeds, get rid of all that crap. YouTube, do what you want with YouTube. I am in no position to tell you to give up YouTube based on the fact that I only made it 2 days without YouTube. So that I can't give you advice on that. But in terms of no Instagram, fucking no TikTok, no Facebook, give that a whirl. I guarantee you guys will love it. All right, that's all for now. Thank you guys so much for listening. Drop a like, subscribe, and don't forget to share with your friends. That's all for now. Peace.